Hello, here's a very quick lecture on the basic components, basic ingredients of a story. So what makes up a story? These things that we talk about here, every story has this. These are the elements of a story. Every story has these pieces. In another lecture later, we'll talk about the ingredients of a great story, and we'll talk about how each of these makes a really great story. But right now, we're just going to look at what every story has, the very basics. So three basic elements that every story has: setting, character, and plot. We're going to look at these very simply, and then later we'll analyze each of them and see how we can write stories using each of these and how we can write great stories. But for right now, just the basics. So setting is basically time, whether it takes place in the past, in the present, or the future. And place, where the story is set, where it takes place. Character can be the hero or heroes of the story, can be villains or villain in the story. It can be people, animals, robots, anybody. It's whoever is in the story. And plot means everything that happens. It's all the actions in the story. We'll look at the sequence of events, we'll look at plot more and see what order different sequences and different actions take place to make up a story. But for right now, just know that plot is all the actions in the story. So a review of these simple ingredients of a story that everyone has: there's setting, time and place, there's character, everybody that's in the story, and there's plot, everything that happens in the story.